Okay, what about them?
All right, now, according to TV Man, this guy started mouthing off.
Smart?
Yeah, somebody called a guard slick.
Slick?
Yeah. Now, this guy, I figure this guy went for that holdout piece, ankle holster, right? And here. Bang, 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 bang. Side. This guy here has got what appears to be a double tap entry wound to the sternum. Tattooing around the head wound, scorched bone, close range, probably executed. And it was $1.6 million in bearer bonds, and they ignored the loose cash.
Because they had no time, because they were on a clock, which means they knew our response time to a 211, had our air, immobilized it, entered, escaped in under 3 minutes. It's a good spot here. We got good escape routes. Two freeways within a quarter of a mile. Traffic video camera, probably disabled. Check it anyway.
You recognize the M.O.?
M.O. is that they're good. Once it escalated into a murder 1B for all of them after they killed the first two guards, they didn't hesitate. Pop guard number three, because what difference does it make? Why leave a living witness? Drop of a hat, these guys will rock and roll.
Somebody once told me Shrek
is lagging. Shrek. Somebody once told me
that's the mod with the music too. Yeah.
Oh, you have oh, let me look at his face. Ah, Shrek.
No, I don't have it. I saw it in the top rated mods.
It's so accurate.
Okay, let's leave before. Oh boy.
Okay, I'm coming. Let's go. Okay, I'm back. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game
on. Go play. Hey now. All these mods that you're getting. Already done.
Only look at this
one. Only shooting stars.
Hey now, you're an all-star.